Hey, what's up guys, this is Osavir and I'm back with a fresh list of applications. This month we are presenting 5 apps and all the links will be down in the description. So without any further ado, let's get started. Resplash is powered by Unsplash.com and has more than 10,000 high-res photos and has a very minimalist material UI. You can download raw photos as well, set the wallpaper straight from the app. This app can shape up to be a pretty amazing wallpaper app for you. Icon Pack Studio is a really unique app with the idea that no icon pack can fit your home screen better than the one you create by yourself. It will allow you to choose a specific tint for your icons or to make them changes according to your wallpaper. The advanced editor allows you to resize and move any element of your custom icon, use special filters like lights, shadows, textures and bezels, and when you are happy with the result, apply the new icon pack to your launcher of choice and enjoy. Icon Pack Studio is designed to work with Smart Launcher but works with almost any launcher. It is also tested on Nova Launcher, Action Launcher, EWD Launcher, Apex Launcher, and Holo Launcher. Candycons is an icon pack which follows Google's material design, and this icon pack uses the material design color palette given by Google. It has over 10,000 icons and supports all the major launchers as well as some minor ones. It has also around 20 wallpapers and it also has support from MIUI. Next on the list, we have a super widget skin named as Alloy. It has various number of super widgets and gives a very unique look to a setup. Some of them are also developed by the users themselves. So the last app on the roster is Super AMOLED Wallpapers. It has a bunch of really amazing dark high resolution wallpapers. And if you have a device with AMOLED display, then this may be theoretically help you save some battery, and more importantly, it has some really cool wallpapers in its vast collection. You can also set them as your wallpaper right away from the app, which is very handy. Well, that's been it for this video guys. Thanks a lot for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next video.